We are getting started. How are you? Welcome to the stream. Today we're going to do some hardcore challenge with Anageko, the level 23 orc warlock, as you can see. Hope everyone's doing well. We have some add-ons. Okay. All right, these appear none. All right, Atlas Loot Classic, Buff Timers, Classic Cast Bars, Captain Statics, Vendor Treasures, Extended Character Stats, Gather Mate 2. I was going to do this Guild Lime Milk Muggler, created by Tactics Lull and revamped by Milk Muggler, but it's missing something, so I'm going to have to disable it for the moment. Got hardcore, of course, Leotrix maps, plus and sounds. Guess I didn't download everything I was supposed to. Neat plates, Nova World buff, Silver Dragon, weapon swing timer, what's trading, and questy. Pardon me. I woke up not too long ago. And again, sorry for the late start as well. That's why it's I slept in longer than I should have. I apologize. All right. If I recall correctly, I'm in the Hillsbrad foothills. I guess I should have looked when I looked at the screen. Probably just going to do a very short stream today. Probably going to be maybe about an hour or so. I got a bit of scratchy throat going on, so right, gear check. Nothing in the head or neck. Got the Talbar mantle, got the barkeeper's cloak with a plus 10 armor on it. Got Ritual Tunic of the Eagle with plus 15 health. Got a Deckhand shirt. Shimmering Braces of the Owl with plus 1 stamina. Got the Crescent Staff. It's my only blue item. Greater Magic Wand. I got Serpent Gloves. I got some Grassland Sash going on. I got some Native Pants of the Whale. Shimmering Boots of the Eagle. And Bounty Hunter's Ring. Nothing in the key ring. Got a small soul pouch full of small souls. Got a 8-slot blue leather bag. Got two of those actually, with a Hearthstone, some crispy lizard tails, some melon juice. Again, excuse me, I'm sorry. A strong fishing pole, rune copper rod, lesser healing potions. Got six of the healing potions. Got another one right here. Minor wizard oil. Got a Mark of the Dawn, which I'm last one of those. I'm not going to use that, I promise. Really sticky glue, scroll of stamina, weak troll's blood potion, slumber sand, scroll of spirit, 46 linen cloths and a light leather, and an 8-slot woolen bag. I got 5 gold, 21 silver, and 86 copper. I'm going to create. Those. I like having both of those. I know that they are on the same cooldown and all that, yada yada, but I like having them. Talent wise, I am a full demonology warlock. I have two in the improved health stone. I have 5 in demonic embrace. I have 3 in improved void walker. I have 1 in fell domination. And I have 3 in fell stamina. Good morning, kitty cat. How are you doing today? This is Dahlia. You shall see your tail. There she is. Hello, Dahlia. There's your kitty cat. All right. Whoops. Okay. All right. So my next talent will go into fell stamina. I'm going to max this out and then perhaps pick up Master Summoner, but I have not decided. I may do 5 levels of felt intellect and increase their mana pool. I'm not sure yet. I haven't decided. We'll see. But I'm definitely maxing out fel stamina because I want them to be as healthy as possible so they can tank for as long as possible. Alright, move these right here. Alright, quest-wise, what do I got quest-wise going on? Still got those in there. So, let's see. I'll go ahead and grab some quests here, but some of these are going to be tough to do at this level.
I haven't got all day. Beware our enemies.
But we'll do what we can.
Loktar, strength.
All right, we're gonna go check on the all right, this one can go away for now. I'm not gonna worry about it, but these other ones I should be able to do. They're a little dodgy, but you know, what's life without a little dodge, right?
What do you need?
First rings repair everything that I need to repair. Okay. Broad-bladed knife, marauder axe, blessed claymore, and 2 executioner swords are up for anyone in the guild who happens to be watching in Terran Mill. So, if anyone is looking to get those, by all means, come and pick them up. All right. What's this? A food crate. I don't care about that right now. I need this. Alright, here we go. This is a little dodgy at this level, but gonna give it a try anyway. Scroll out just a little bit. So, good morning. How are you all doing? I hope everyone is well. About 25% of my health, or my Voidwalker's health, in that fight. So, why am I getting so many souls? Because I like having the souls as a resource. And that's exactly what they are, a resource. And I like having that resource to be full so that I can have it available. On a swivel. All right. It's a tough fight. That bear was a tough fight for that woodwalker. I'm gonna. Oh my god. Yeah, this is spicy gameplay because my Voidwalker got taken down to 44% health. Of course, it didn't start off with a very high percentage, but. This is a little on the, maybe I shouldn't be here side. I'm just going to let you wander around. I'm not going to do a goddamn thing to you, buddy. The first of those. Alright, now we're getting into some of the greens. Okay, good. I figured there had to be some somewhere. Let's give it a try. Hey, Kessadrith, how you doing? Good morning. Hope everything's well with you. Thank you for stopping by. New viewer has entered the stream. I like that. Messed up my Voidwalker. I feel you. It's too early. Other than that, it's not too bad. Yeah. I do feel you. I considered not streaming today. I have something going on in my throat. It feels kind of inflamed. Shivering Robe of the Whale. 39 armor, 6 spirit, 5 stamina. Wow. I lose 5 intellect, but an extra 10 points of health. And then I can put a 15 health bonus on it. Alright. I shall consider. Oh. Got a pretty good amount of rested XP on this character yet, so I am 75% of the way to level 24, and I have a bunch of stuff to train. I got a whole bunch of stuff I haven't even trained yet. A lot of this stuff I'm just not sure if I want to train. I know there's some stuff at level 24 I want to train. I want to train Corruption. I want to train Drain Mana, Drain Soul. And I don't know about Sense Demons. I haven't decided on that one yet. But, let's see how it goes. Kitty Cat, I need you to move. Precisely what I wanted to avoid. Boy, he took him down to 24% health. Boy, the drop rate on this tongue must be just... I need to get 10 gray bear tongues. This is the same quest I was doing, if you remember Kessadrith, the same quest I was doing on my warrior the other day. And the drop rate on the bear tongue is just minuscule, evidently. Yeah, head on a swivel, as they say. You, in this, you know, this is the hardcore challenge, so you get one life, and I've gotten this character up to 23rd level. That's my personal best in hardcore, and I just don't want to. I don't want to start over with a new warlock. I mean, I love the class. Scroll out a little bit. Level 31. That'll be Leaving that one alone. Don't go after red mobs if I can help it. All right, doing well. Uh-oh, I got two on him. Okay. This isn't gonna work. Come on, get it out, get it out, get it out. Yeah, that's going in the highlight reel. I'm gonna clip that and post in the highlight reel and that's what I get for not paying attention to how far apart the mobs are. At this level, you can't do that. Now, if they were green, you know, low green, yeah, maybe, you know. Keep firing. What'd you stop for? Alright, the good thing is if we get in too much trouble, we can maybe go head back into the town here, and then the guards will help. We will see. What is my fishing skill? 11. Won't be fishing in around here. That's too bad, too, because the sagefish schools, if I get up to the proper level of cooking for sagefish, are actually really good for casters, because it recovers both health and mana. Don't jump up here! No! Damn. I realize you want to be near me and everything, and I get that. I love you too, but not while I'm streaming, sweetheart. Not that you understand what I'm talking about, but... Come here, baby. Where you at? Where'd you go? There you are. Hello. You're a good girl. I love you. Well, thanks, dude. Hey, baby girl. You're a good girl. Here's your baby girl. Good Lord. No, baby, don't. I said no, and you did it anyway. Old mate Goots, how you doing with a raid? How you doing? Welcome to the stream, everyone. My name is Wondergoon. Thank you for the raid, old man Goots. I much appreciated. Welcome to the stream, everyone. My name is Wondergoon. I am doing some leveling in the Hillsbrad foothills. Level 23 Orc Warlock. I'm also getting cat aggro every once in a while from my cat who wants to get up and level on me while I'm trying to play. It's going great, man. Thank you for the raid. I do appreciate it. Welcome to the channel. Going to be doing a short stream today, just probably about another hour or so. I want to thank you for that. And not that you're adjusting my time or anything. I'm just thank you for the raid is what I meant to say. Uh-oh. This might be spicy. This is from the 20th. Okay, I can deal with that one. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay, good. Well, that didn't work out the way I wanted it to. Yeah, my cat loves to get in the way. I mean, I love her, don't get me wrong. But she, Ooh, I didn't think the Void was going to survive that. The second close call in as many minutes. All good, my dude. Thank you. Thank you. What? What? What happened there? I allowed it. That should have... Huh. I'm sorry about that. My auto mod is very, aggressive. Yeah, it was... my auto mod is very... I'm going to have to adjust the auto mod. Sorry about that, old mate Goots. My cat is a pest as well, but I love him. Yeah, I love my cat. I love my dog, too. But, you know, they don't understand, right? You know, you're trying to stream and all that stuff. So, I mean, I love that she's so personable. We had a cat a few years ago. And she was personable with you if she knew you, but I've When my wife and I got married, her name was Leah, and she was very standoffish. And it took that cat 6 years to warm up to me. And so she was just, you know, very standoffish. So I'm happy that this one likes me well enough to want me to, you know, be around me. So yeah, again, I apologize for that auto mod stuff. I'm gonna have to really go back and look at that. Hey, how are you doing? I am streaming, so. No, I'm good. I got water. Thank you. Not all good. Mine does the same thing. Okay. All right. I always get nervous when it just auto-mods someone for no reason. That's the PvP quest. I'm going to avoid those. No sense in losing the character this early. Is it resistive? I'm late. Burn, fool. So how you doing today, old mate Goots? Everything good? You having a good day? And welcome everyone else that's in the channel. I appreciate your presence and everything, and feel free to say hello. You can't see her, but my wife is off screen doing this. You want to come say hi? No? Okay. Be good. Hey, Anoric, how you doing? Good to see you. Welcome to the channel. Old mate Goot says, hi, wifey. She waved back. She's too shy. Yes, she is. You feeling okay? Oh, okay. There you go. Oh, no. Were you able to, or are you able to get it, a moderator to look at it? What happened? I mean, obviously you disconnected, but I mean, were you on a flight point or anything like that? All right. Well, hopefully that'll won't count and you get back on your run. What was a full DC, so stream stop as well as game? Oh, wow. So you're like your internet collapsed or something. That sucks. Well, hopefully you'll get it straightened out and won't be too much of an issue. Let's see. I recall this being kind of a sketch area. Besides, the things are okay. I'll just head back this way. I am enjoying playing the Warlock. I really like the class. When I first started playing WoW back in 2008, I stuck almost exclusively with Warriors. And hey, Kygogs, how you doing? Nice to see you. Thank you for the follow. And almost exclusively played non-casters, warriors, the occasional rogue here and there, but mainly warriors. And the only caster class I did was, and it's a debate whether it's actually a caster class, was Paladin. And so playing a caster is totally different. This is my second Warlock in Classic. The first one was another hardcore lock that died at level 19. Yeah, I'm enjoying the lock. I really like it. I like the pet tanking. I like the dotting and the wanding. In case you're curious, this is my talents. I'm doing full demonology. The next two levels are going to be in fell stamina, and then I'll probably take master summoner and then see where I stand after that. But going full demo on it, and I'm just having a blast with it. It's so much fun, and I love it. So, oh my. All right, one more of these. Wouldn't know the faintest thing about locks. You'll need to give it a run someday. Yeah, you should. They're a lot of fun. They are a lot of fun. Some people think, I guess, that they're, you know, repetitive. You dot and then you wand and it's kind of mindless. But I honestly kind of like this. Oh, nice. There's level 24. Nice, nice, nice. Personal best continuing to rise. I am liking it, liking it, liking it. Let's see. I still have full. Looks like I still have full rested through level 25. So that's good, too. I like Terran Mill, but the problem I discovered with Terran Mill is that there are no cooking fires anywhere nearby, and which makes it kind of irritating in a way. Boy, that spider ichor just will not drop. About to turn into a tuple. Looking forward to going to Hillsbrad for the first time on Horde. Not having to do the stupid Arathi run. Yeah. This area, I remember this area from when I played back, I guess it would be back during late BC, early Wrath, that it was just a lot of fun. And when I got into the Arathi Highlands, I just kind of was pulling at my hair a little bit because it was so frustrating. But the benefit of experience later on, I discovered I really enjoy those areas. So I'm looking forward to getting into the Arathi Highlands. I enjoy those quests, so. Normally Horde, primarily Horde player. I've played Alliance. I actually tried to play Alliance on Hardcore and got killed by Hogger at level 14 as a mage. And let's see, I had another. Oh, I had a dwarf paladin that died to a snow leopard at like level 7 or 8. It was a low-level death. There's number 10, finally. Guys, all right, let's so find the spider Ichor, however you pronounce it. I need to do the these guys, 24th level. I don't know if I want to mess with that one. This is going to be kind of spicy with that pat over there. I should probably eliminate the bear, but... yeah, this is going to turn nasty in about 3 seconds. Boy, it would be nice if you would drop the ichor. I'm playing Horde for the first time now in Hardcore, and it's crazy how much zone knowledge plays a part in not dying. You're not wrong. It really does. That's why I stuck with Orcs and playing through Durotar and the Barons. It's just because I'm so much familiar with those zones that they make. It makes all the difference, you know. I'm kind of like Samwise in that Barons is endgame, you know what I mean? Because I spend so much time. There it is, finally, that's done. Good lord, that took forever. Alright, that's going to be spicy as hell. I can do that at the same time. I guess I'll give this mountain lion blood a try. Actually, I'm right here, I'm going to go turn this in just because, and empty the ye olde bag. There's ought. He ought to be easier to find. sorry. Don't unfollow.
What can I help you with?
Wow, that was nice. 47 silver just off of, just off the junk I found. Nice.
Strength.
Anyway, man, sorry to be rude and love you and leave you, but I gotta hit the hay. Have a great night and don't die. Thank you very much, and, you know, not a problem. Have a great rest, and we'll see you next time. Thank you again for the follow, or the raid, rather, and the follow. You followed me not too long ago. I appreciate that, too. So talk to you later, and have a good one. Good lord, I'm having trouble controlling this thing. Get in there.
Hello.
Hey, how are you doing?
Victory for Sylvanas.
Okay.
Dark Lady, watch over you.
Aren't you the elixir of something? Yeah, there you go. Durr.
Beware the living.
Alright, thanks for the extra XP. Alright, stop running into things, Jesus Christ. Okay, let me look at cooking right quick. Oh, I can do smoked sage fish too, but I can't fish any up. Alright.
And you are...
tired of it all, buddy.
Farewell.
See what I'm talking about? This guy's a cook, right? But he's got nothing to cook with. He's got no stove over here. He's got no fire. He's just standing here. I'm a cook. I know how to cook. I sell stuff to cook, but I can't prove it to you because I have no fire. Very strange.
Be quick about your business.
Use that for first aid.
Trust no one.
It's just very strange. Do you think they'd put a fire next to the cook? At least that's my thought, anyway. Alright, let's see. What else we got to do? Elixir of Agony. Okay, that's Elixir of Pain, Mountain Lion Blood. Let's go try that one. Oh, I got a talent point, which I'll throw into Fell Stamina. Master Summoner. Increases damage done by your Voidwalker, Succubus, and Fell Hunter's melee attacks by 4%. Alright, so it's either going to be my either or Master Summoner and Unholy Power until that's maxed out, and then do Unholy Power. Yeah. Alright, let's just do this over here. What would an undead cook anyway? That's a good question. I'm still stuck on the fact that the undead have outhouses. Because, you know, why, right? What are they going to do? You know, fart dust into a bowl? I mean, alright, this is a 24th level mob. This is probably foolish, but that's what I do. No, you're supposed to suffer with these. There you go. I need to get the next round of training done. So. All right. That worked out better than I thought it was going to. Everything okay? Okay. Do we need to talk about something? No? Okay. Do you want to say hi? No, I mean, to the camera? To the folks in the chat? No? Okay. On this.
I'm still half asleep.
I can't hear you.
I'm still half asleep.
Oh. Okay. This area can get really spicy if you're not careful, so head on a swivel, as we say. Pull out a little bit. I don't want to get jumped by something behind me while I'm trying to do something in front of me. There's a mountain lion blood. Alright. I should probably go train, but I'm going to do a couple more pulls. And then, it's probably famous last words, I should go train, but I'm going to do a couple more pulls, just to see. And 10 minutes when I'm crying because my warlock died. That would suck, but well, my software here is saying I've got 240 slow frames, so I apologize if the stream looks a little scuffed. I'm trying to improve it as much as I can, and I just recently upgraded, maxed out the RAM on my computer. So I'm hoping that that will at least help. So, Darrow Hill. Make the game run smoother, which hopefully should make the stream run smoother. And I'm looking at upgrading my graphics card. That's a little ways off as yet, so we'll see about that as time wears on. So maybe I'll get some of that GameStop stock and make some money in the marketplace or something. I don't know. No, don't do that. This guy has run by me several times now. Knight Belleron. I think he's trying to provoke me, so I'm smarter than I'm smarter than that dude. I'm not going to get involved in PvP, especially with someone whose level I can't even see. So that means you're like 10 levels higher than me. No thanks. And especially not on a hardcore character. No way on a hardcore character. There are some people that can do PvP on a hardcore character and just absolutely dominate it, but I am not them. And probably will never be. So he's trying to target lock you to make you think he's about to attack. In a sense, yeah, he's trying to provoke me by his presence, kind of a thing, you know. There's no target lock like there is in Eve, you know, like painting a target and that sort of thing. But it's a similar idea of, oh, there's a target, you know, I'm in the middle of fighting this mob or that mob and I'm on a roll and I just click the next thing, you know, nearby. That's, I guess, is what he's kind of hoping for. And he's also hoping that I'll use like an area of effect attack. And I have one, this one right here, Rain of Fire. So if I did this and it comes down in this area, this green circle, and he runs into it, like that, like hopefully he didn't. had I hit him, I would have been flagged PvP, and then he would have attacked me and killed me. So I have to be careful with those kinds of things. This one is 30th level. I'm going to say no thank you. Actually, I'm going to go this way. So that's basically what he's trying to do. He's trying to bait me. And I just don't want to be baited. Are you trying to encourage me to take him on? He's like 10 plus levels higher than me. So that makes him, you know, 34th or higher. And he's probably 35 to 40, at a guess. There's no way I can take him. Okay, I was about to say. Alright. Got some iron, finally. My warrior is a miner, and he's up to iron, but he cannot find any friggin' iron. On my warlock, of course, I find the iron. No, don't want to fight him. Very sad. I just turned on my happy light. All right, sounds good. Well, according to Questy, there are some more of these over here, but there's one. So, Kygogs, or if you're still in the chat, how are you doing today? And you too, Inoric, if you guys are still here, how is everyone doing? Hope everyone's doing well. Hello, puppy dog. How are you, sweetheart? That is only the second mountain lion blood. Gosh, dog. Ooh, there's one. Do you want to be on stream, sweetie? Come here. Come here. Mabel. Okay. She's not interested, apparently. All right. I like that 300 XP per. We're already 24% of the way to next level, so that's good. Good to see. Battle Knife of Strength. Plus 4 strength. Nice. I need to adjust this somehow to where I'm not so much in the camera's face, because but I can't really sit back like this to play because I can't see the screen as well. I need to figure something out with that. So, what do you got? Is that coffee?
Mexican hot chocolate.
Ah, okay. Huh?
Coffee?
Yeah, that'd be great. I want to thank everybody for hanging out in the chat. I appreciate it. If you guys have any questions of me or just want to offer some advice or something, I will be happy to discuss anything with you, of course. So sometimes I get so focused I don't pay attention to chat sometimes. So, please forgive me, if I miss something, you say something and I miss it. Uh-oh, this is going to turn nasty. Okay. I like that neat plates. That's a good good add-on. Ooh, my goodness gracious, look at that, spawned right on top of me. This is getting spicy. I do not like the spiciness. How far am I away from South Shore? Oh my, I'm getting way too close to South Shore. Way too close to South Shore. Alright, let's, I'm gonna go up the road here and not mess with that. There's the syndicate personnel, okay. I'm going to go to the other side of the road. I'm on the Alliance side of the road, if you will, and I do not really feel comfortable here. So I'm going to skedaddle. That's a word that doesn't get used much anymore. Skedaddle. Or vamoose. Well, I got a vamoose, partner. I'm going to skedaddle down to the saloon. Get me a whiskey. Whiskey would be pretty good right now, honestly. We should all try to use skedaddle more often. I encourage the use of skedaddle.
Speed.
Lion meat. It's not real meat. How do you know? It's lion meat. Yes, I just went melee. You take a vacation. All right, now go fight him. No, you're supposed to hold aggro, man. That ain't right. Alrighty. Let's get over here. Here. Have a bandage. Too close to the Yetis for comfort. I'm going to go down here since there's no mountain lions at the moment. I'm going to go down the road here to, there's one. We'll do this one. Then we'll head down and to take on the Syndicate Rogues. And, we'll see about doing that. A little bit of that quest. Maybe get at least some inroads to it. And then maybe go train. I've got the succubus. Maybe I should start using... Hey, are there any big brain warlock players in the chat? Should I... Thank you, love. I appreciate you. Should I be using the succubus at this level, or should I, even though I've got improved Voidwalker, should I start getting improved succubus and start using that instead? What do you all think? Because the Voidwalker looks like it's starting to have trouble holding aggro. And I really need it to hold aggro. Indeed. 6 intellect, 3 stamina. That's 3 intellect, 3 stamina, 3 stamina. I think I'll have that. Thank you. While you're here, take this. As in, seriously, sell that. Hmm. 25. Okay.
Keep it real!
Don't go anywhere.
Time is money, friend!
No, seriously, sell it. Really, seriously.
Hurry back!
Alright. I don't know why I have such a hard time selling things. I click on stuff and sometimes it just doesn't work. 5 gold, almost 6 gold is not bad for my level. Especially for me, I'm about to spend a bunch on training. Like, to get everything is 2 gold 45, but I'm not going to be getting everything. Like, I'm not even going to get Create Soul Stone, because I can't use it anyway. There's definitely some things in here I need to get. So I probably need to go train. I keep saying that. I'm going to go train. I want my other abilities. I don't want to get caught without and go, oh, if I just had... No. I want my full kit. Or at least at my level. Full kit. The next part of the stream is going to be just me traveling. I'll try to kill some stuff along the way to make it exciting. But, well, you want it exciting. There it is. 2-pull. Yeah, that didn't work out quite the way I wanted it to. That's alright. It's all good. It's all good, it's alright. Any engagement you live through is a good engagement, so. Aw, dang, yeah. By the way, Kessadrith, I saw your video on the hero system last night. I watched it after I got home from work last night, and it was really good. And I enjoyed it. You should do more streams about that sort of thing. And but yeah, that was a really good stream, so well done on that. So you are welcome. Yeah, I still love that movie too, Mystery Men. It's just a great film. Highly recommended. Alright, we are back in Terran Mill. I'm going to go do some training.
What are you looking for?
The meaning of life.
For the Horde.
4 silver and 99 copper out of the stuff I just sold, so that's not terrible. 5 silver, basically.
What is it?
Show me where I can fly. I can fly. I can fly to the Sepulchre. I can't fly to the Undercity? Did I not get the flight point for Undercity? Oh my. What a rookie ass mistake. Oh my god. I am so embarrassed. Oh my god. I can't believe I did not get the flight point for Undercity. Ugh. Feels so bad. I am so sorry. Now I gotta foof it from the Sepulcher to the Undercity. Oops. This is about to turn into a disaster with my coffee. It's about to... The lid won't stay on. Man, these lids, man. Hold on, y'all. I'll be right back. Alright, I guess we have no real choice but to hoof it back to the Undercity so I can train and get the flight point. Sorry about that, folks. I could have swore I, was there a class trainer? I could have sworn I had the flight point. So sit back and enjoy the trip, I guess. Sorry for the scuffed gameplay. Man, there's a bunch of these quests I just did not do. Wow. I must have... Man, I skipped a bunch of these quests. Huh. Oh, well. I guess I can go back and do them, but, you know... Not going to worry about them right now. I want the flight point, and I want to train, and I want to get back to Terran Mill. So. Sorry, folks, I gotta make a quick text message. Come on. Alrighty. So I hope everyone's having a good day. Again, I apologize for the travel stream. I was hoping hoping to have already done this, but because I spent so much time in the Barrens, got that on my map at least. At least get those areas on my map. So oh god damn it. I didn't. All right, sorry about that. Sorry if the stream, how is it looking? It's saying slow, I have 403 slow frames, but no dropped frames. So I'm hoping the stream looks okay. Could someone tell me how it looks, please? Just want to make sure it's looking okay. I don't know if there's much I can do about it, but my lid is loose, and I don't want to burn myself on this. It just keeps popping off. Can you bring me another one? I realize what I...
We're roasting children in our coffee house.
It auto-corrected lid to kid, so it looks like, can you bring me another kid for my coffee? That's not what I... That's not how we do things here in the Goon household, so just to be absolutely crystal clear about that. Stupid autocorrect, man. Okay. Well, their children are good with a good, you know, light hollandaise sauce, I guess. But thank you. I appreciate it. I just don't want to burn myself. I mean, that'd be great stream content, but I don't think anyone really wants to see it. And I certainly don't want to experience it, so. I need to start thinking about breakfast here in a little bit. I'm getting hungry.
Donuts.
You want to go get some donuts? I'll consider it. All right, here we are back in Tirus Fall. Oh, good. Well, I got to go back to the Undercity anyway to get the flight point, so I'll just go into the... I'll just go into Undercity. Oh, my goodness. So I'm definitely going to get, let's see. Definitely going to get corruption and drain mana and drain soul. Not sure about Eye of Kilrog. It might be handy. Not sure about Curse of Weakness. I rarely use it. Same thing with Shadow Bolt. I rarely use it. Health Funnel could be handy. In key situations. I'm not sure about Ritual of Summoning either, because I mean, it's allowed under hardcore rules. And is Sense Demons really... Is Sense Demons really handy? I mean, did... It just doesn't seem very handy to me. Alright, first things first. La Fly Point.
I am forsaken.
Yeah, me too, buddy.
Speak quickly.
looks good.
Watch your back.
Always. Alright, let's go over here. Whoops. I forgot I can't walk on air.
And you are. Goodbye.
What do you require?
I want the thing that you don't
Victory
have.
For Sylvanas.
All right, class trainer, Duke. So I hope everyone is having a good day today. I probably will not go for very much longer. I definitely want to train and then get back to Terran Mill. I will probably hearth back rather than fly. That's a lot of snot. Get out of the snot, please. Thank you. Hearts of the Pure. I don't think I'm going to be doing that quest.
What do you require?
Oh, my days. Okay. Health Funnel. Yes. Curse of Weakness. No. Corruption. Yes. Drain Mana. Yes. Drain Soul. Yes. Eye of Kilrog. Sure. Rank Bolt. Rank 4 Shadow Bolt. Sure. I guess. Alright.
Beware the living.
Alright. Drain life. Rank 2 drain mana. Right there. Trained soul. Rank 2. Trained soul, rank 2. Corruption 3. Eye of Kilrog. No. Right there for the moment. Ritual summoning. Right there. Since demons, do I really need to have this on my bar? Okay, sure, why not? Health funnel 2. Shadow Bolt rank 4. Rarely use it, but, you know, what the hey. Alright, so did not get Curse of Weakness rank 3, and I did not get Soulstone. So I need to get Curse of Tongues when it comes, when I connect to level 26. Detect Lesser Visibility, Life Tap. I'm picking up all 4 of these. And then I may eventually pick this up, but I just don't use it that often, and so there's no real reason for me to take it, right? So, all right, we'll check in with the book dealer down here who has
Be quick about your business.
Grimoires. Torrent 2. Sacrifice rank 2. Didn't I already pick this up? Thought I had already picked that up. Maybe it was the other one. I have 2 warlocks. I have a soothing kiss for my succubus. I should probably pick that up, but I'm not going to worry about it right now.
Watch over you.
All right. Those are good pickups. Ew. Maybe I shouldn't have done that one. Taunts all enemies within 10 yards. That's going to have to be carefully monitored. Alright, well, that's what I wanted to do, so turn that off. Alright, I don't think there's anything else in here that I need to do. I have what I need. Alright, I'm going to hearth back to Terran Mill. Actually, there is something I want to check on before I do.
I'm listening.
Mithril head, Shroud, Rock Skill, Cod. Okay.
Embrace the shadow.
I'll have to look it up. I'm not sure. I wanted to know where to find the lion recipe, lion meat recipe, but I guess it's either not in Undercity or it's somewhere else, so. Alright, folks, I think I'm going to call it a stream today. I want to thank Old Mate Goots and Kygos. Old Mate Goots for the raid, I appreciate it. Thank you so very much. I'll hit you back up in the future. And Kygogs for the follow. Thank you so very much. I do appreciate it. All the support really helps, and I do want to thank you for doing that. So thank you to Kessadrith for the good conversation, and for Old Mate Goots as well, and for Enoric. Thank you everyone who commented and said hello, and I want to remind you that Saturday night at midnight. So she'll be Sunday morning on the 31st. Will be the next episode of the Midnight Stream to Nowhere, starring myself and Kesedrith. So please join us for that. That will be at midnight, on this same channel, same goon channel, same goon time. So I want to encourage you and remind you to come by for a visit. We're always open for conversation, and it's a great fun podcast, and it's just a blast to do. So please come by, please say hello, and I think everyone will enjoy it. So again, thank you for the raid, Old Maid Goose, and thank you for the follow, Kygogs. Pleasure to meet you both and to talk to you. Yes, join us. Yes. You are all welcome anytime, and I want to thank you again. My name has been Wondergoon, your name has been you, and this has been another quality Warcraft stream, World of Warcraft stream from Wondergoon. So, goodbye. Let me go ahead and log out so that everyone knows I'm logged out. There we go. And I will talk to you all a little later on. I may try to do another stream later tonight, another hardcore stream later tonight, but subject to real life, of course. Thank you again for stopping by, and we will see you for sure, tomorrow night, midnight, for the Midnight Stream to Nowhere, episode number 4. Topic is still to be determined, so I'm going to get with Kesedrith and work that out, and we will be posting. Check my Discord, or check the Facebook page, facebook.com/Wondergoon. There'll be notifications there, and there'll be notifications in my Discord. If you're not a member, please join. And we will see you all very, very soon. Thank you again. I hope you enjoyed it. Sorry for any scuffiness. And you all have a wonderful day. Be safe, wear a mask, wash your hands, and fight the system. I don't know. All right. Have a good one. Thanks. Bye.